I'm feeling hamburgers tonight. You go get the grill in the closet? Sure thing.
Thank you.
Where's the grill, Ethan?
Bluegrass.
Ethan came with that banjo he found in the RC closet, and it was destiny. I knew it was time to drop the RC role and step into something greater than ourselves and become the greatest bluegrass band that Greenville College has ever seen.
Daniel really compliments my guitar playing, and I compliment his too. We go back and forth. We're both great, and we sound great together. We're a perfect match in guitar playing.
Daniel is a great guitar player. Really, I'd say he's the glue that holds our band together.
I personally can't even imagine the band without him.
Daniel, he's pretty great. Without him, I don't know who would be the second best. He really knows what he's doing.
I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. I basically just play when Dale plays, but I don't think anyone's caught on to me yet.
Ethan has a very interesting relationship with his banjo. Let's put it this way. If I was still CRE, we'd have a lot of conversations about an inappropriate relationship. When Nick asked me to play djembe in a bluegrass band, I thought, that is the most idiotic thing I've heard in my entire life. But in reality, I'd never been more wrong in my entire life.
If loving the djembe is wrong, then I don't want to be right.
Nick is the best musician I have ever heard.
Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter what I say or do, I still feel you here till the moment I'm gone. You hold me without touch.
Our band name is The Floors, for obvious reasons, referring to our previous employment. And our album name actually was given to us by Nick, our djembe player. Kiss My Fish is the name of the album. I asked him about it, and he said, I quote, "I want someone to love my fish."
This is my fish.
I think the recording session is going pretty well. I mean, the guitar is going pretty stellar. The banjo, obviously great. The drumming, I mean, it's on point. Like, I don't think we really suck.
Well, guys, that sucked.
I guess we can just get our old jobs back at Joy Hall.
That's nothing better to do.